Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Scorpios. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let us see what is coming up, Scorpios. I'll be picking few cards for your daily energies and love energies, guys. Seven of Swords, and I'll be giving the fairy guidance message at last. Six of Cups. Four of Cups, guys. Scorpios, with these cards, I feel you are making plans, some kind of plans for your future, something you are wishing and hoping to achieve in life. Maybe for some of you all, you may be you're planning your future life with your person. You may be deciding on things you want to do for yourself and in this relationship, guys. And some of you all are discussing with friends your past memories about your childhood, some happy events of the past, something you just cherish in your memory, guys, and you feel really happy for it. For few of you all, you may feel your plans are not manifesting soon, and you may feel the tiredness there. You may feel you are always just planning and nothing is coming in action. So you may feel that tiredness or weariness, and you may feel everything is the same in your life, your days. Some kind of boredom is also there. So this may be your energy, guys, towards this relationship, or your person's energy towards this relationship, guys. They may be feeling bored, or you may be bored because of because of how things are not going as you had expected, guys. So that is the energy here, Scorpios. Let us see what the angels and fairies are guiding us today with, guys. I'll be picking one card. Mildew Fairy. So the fairies are guiding us today, guys, that sometimes we are just stuck in our past, some kind of bad memories, something that is causing the negative emotions, or we are feeling stagnant, we may be over emotional or something of that sort, guys. So we need to go for fresh thinking today to accept what is happening in our present and have a new outlook on life, on outlook of our day-to-day life, guys. So we need to give up our past emotions, guys, whatever is getting filled up within us. So we need to overcome that negative side, and we need to work on ourselves to lead this healthy life and to be there to accept whatever comes fresh from our present day, guys, from our present situation. So that is what the angels and fairies are guiding us with today. With this card, I was mentioning that you are feeling, some kind of emotionally stuck state, because you do not want to know what to do, what to take up in life. You are some kind of boredom, or some kind of hesitation on your part. So that may be the reason the fairies are guiding us to overcome the stuck energy, guys. So that is the reading for today, Scorpios. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Scorpios.